My name is Dennis Rubinet. I work for Perfumer's Workshop, and we're here to present our brand Amouroud parfum.
I gotta say that your product is awesome.
Thank you.
It really, really is. Because you have got some notes that I need to get a
house. We have one more that I didn't smell yet. This is Oud After Dark. So we had the Oud du jour, which is like a daytime Oud. And this is Oud After Dark.
Hey guys. And this is my story right here.
Smell this one. I mean,
if you want to put anything on the skin, though, you're more than welcome to. Yeah, this is Golden AOUD. Hi.
How are you?
I'm okay.
Good. Russell.
Russell, I'm here.
Here.
Dennis, nice to meet
you. Dennis, nice to meet you.
And this is James.
Hi, James. And it's a pleasure.
We're Outlaw Frags.
Outlaw Frags. It's a pleasure.
I like the name.
Perfect. I've seen some of
you. Thank
you. You could guess in a way. What do you think of Golden AOUD?
This is. I'm trying to think of the right verbiage.
Which one do you have?
This is very ethereal.
Is it that one?
No, that's you're smelling the same one right now.
This is very ethereal. This is the only way to really describe it. It's very light.
This one?
Golden AOUD.
But it's still complex here at the same time.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
This is
beautiful. Absolutely gorgeous.
And the last one. This is Mysterious Rose.
Mysterious
Rose. So Rose du Combo?
I like this one.
Rose du?
Rose du Combo. Mysterious Rose.
Yeah.
It's a Rose.
It's Rose.
Combo.
Oh, yeah. Sorry. I didn't hear you.
The rose pops right off, too.
Yeah, it does. But it doesn't come across smell like a ground.
You have fig, lemon, paline, pepper, Damascus rose, Tibetan rose, osmanthus, violet, cedarwood, Tahitian vanilla, benzoin, and Bulgarian rose on the base.
Yeah, that's a lot of good rose on there.
Yeah.
Yeah, but
do you know
that
tea rose
that I bought? That was like
you know tea rose?
Because that's got a real synthetic news
from no tea rose. Rose. Yeah.
That's we made that.
You make that?
Yeah. You know this? No?
I used to make a lot of money off of that.
Oh yeah? Decanning?
No.
Why'd you stop? That's why we're not making money.
Yeah. I would buy it, I would sell it.
The essential
when they
oils.
All get together.
So the most popular essential oil was this. And then they just made a standalone product out of it, coming out of the workshop. And this we've been making since 1972.
Yeah, I was about to say it's
continuously being sold everywhere in Europe. It's you know it's for a special type of customer.
Right.
There's you know women in Italy who've been wearing this for 40 years and they're never going to buy anything else.
Right.
And that's their thing.
That's their scent.
Yeah, and this is like a rose garden scent. The stem, the bulb, the earth, you know.
Walked out into the garden itself. And, yeah, that was the one that we were
smelling. That smells wonderful. That has got a very distinctive, almost an 80 powerhouse feel to it.
Uh-huh.
That's the best way I can describe it.
Like a jump.
Yeah, I've really been amazed.
Okay, did I miss
that.
The...
Thank you.
What's the name of this one?
That's Oud After Dark. It says it on the...
Of course it does.
No.
He was so scared of the note was in there.
Yeah, we were talking about that. Yeah, the very animalic woods, yeah.
The barnyardish.
Went up well, very nice.
What do you guys do?
Here's my card.
You're a perfumer?
With a perfumery.
Well, you have a perfumery?
Yes.
With a shop?
Yes.
Nice.
Yes, thank you.
In the city?
Well,
that's very nice.
What's the name of your store?
Perfumer.
Oh, yeah.
Perfumology.
That's what they say. I went to school in Philly.
Oh, yeah? What school?
Pitt. Were you from Philly?
Yes, yeah.
So
this is nice.
I think you said that to a lot of things here.
I did.
Yeah.
And I told you in the beginning, I was nervous about Oud.
Yeah.
All the horror stories.
Are you from Philadelphia?
Did you give
them
the backstory?
No.
Yeah.
We're from
Amouroud. Amour is, you know, a French word to say love. So, but it's not love of oud. For us, Amouroud is one word, and it's a mystery, mysterious place in the forest where these ingredients mix to create the harmony of each fragrance.
It's been like 4 months. Great,
man. He's been an incredible ass in the channel. And he's turned out to be an awesome farmer too. So,
so he's got a pretty good nose, huh?
Yeah. Well, he's
growing.
He's growing. He's growing. I've been collecting really steady for about 5 years.